Hello, kufunathi sibuye sitotiteka la kuthi engabe injabulo injani.
Oh, so you know, it's like coming back home. Coming back home is always exciting. So ke ngimi kuthi sesibuyile parliament. Kuyinjabulo lemkhulu. And kakhulu kakhulu le njabulo I share it with people bani bakalobamba lomdzala.
Kunemisebenzi Khumalo leningawucethi kuyo iparlamente yelishumi nakunye kuthi nanifika nyalo la nitovele nigibele tikwa lo msebenzi lowo ngiyathi kuthi wena ngilabanye bonsondozima nasikhuluma ngaleti nzaba leti.
Yeah, kunjalo sisi kepha nje lengingakusho kwekuthi kuleti nzaba leti okhanza kuthi adikapheli lokufike kube yintwabi yinzaba tekwa ukuthi lo mthetho ufuna icalele phasi leminye. Kanti eminye for instance thina yaso assembly bese siyendi ngakubekisela ngemthetho we farm dollars act ngibuya ku constituency lokhanza ukuthi lapha bomangoze nakubo storm lapha nje kufinyene kunebantu lokhanza akasibahleli kabuhlungu lo mthetho botolungisa ku address lo nto leto sawuphasisa thina siyaso assembly wagcina ugcilile ke ngalesinethi ngihlahla lembi sokufuna uqalele phasi futhi lo mthetho ngawubekisela nje umthetho meaning kakhulu lenjalo imthetho lela ufuna ukuthi icalele phasi kepha ke yes vele stafuna sicicitsele
kusho ukuthini ke lokho Mr. Khumalo ukucalela phezu kwalo mthetho asibuyele yeni emuva silive noma sesiyalungisa la sibone khona ukuthi maybe kulama clauses f kukhona la kushoda ngakhona
ngicabanga ukuthi le office la ka AG ngendlela eligijima ngayo ngale speed levamise ukusigijima akusho ukuthi le mthetho ufuna iphindze yo like yo akhiwa kabusha batayilungisa nje ukuthi no bayilungisele ukuthi lungisele isikhathi sanyalo unfortunately le mthetho yalo live itsina sokuhlela isikhathi lesiyangaka imthetho engakasebenzi kufuna bese ibiyele emuva phezu icayela phansi ingene kabusha endlini
sikufisa enhlanhla Khumalo usacala iminyaka yakho lesihlana again
siyabonga kakhulu
ngimawe Khumalo wakalobamba lomdzala uteka yona indzaba ukuthi ikhona leminyaka.